Music City, LP Field in Nashville, Tennessee, the site for today's game.
Two incredibly dangerous tight ends getting ready to create problems for the opposing defenses in this matchup, Phil.
Man, when you're a quarterback, there is nothing like having a good tight end because, you know why? Because he's close to you. So it doesn't take great skill to throw the ball 5 or 6 yards from where you're at to a tight end who can catch it nowadays and not only just catch the ball, get you about 10 or 15 extra yards running with it.
The Titans are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Blockers back in shotgun formation. They bring him to the turf.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
That short pass play picked up 6. It's now second down and 4. The Titans line up. Split backfield.
All right, here we go.
They'll go shotgun here. That's right. Tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
First down here after the completion. Locker set. Empty backfield. Setting up screen. Out of the backfield. Kendall Wright makes the catch.
The offense has done a good job getting down inside the 20 on the so-called red zone or green zone by some teams. But the defense, you can be a little more aggressive now because you don't have to worry about the length of the field. It is shortened, so take advantage of it and attack this offense a little more.
Now first and 10. Handoff made. And they'll end up losing 4 here. Let's set the lineup now for the offense. A wide receiver out of Baylor, Kendall Wright, a first-round pick back in 2012.
Well, when you talk about Kendall Wright, Jim, the coaches will tell you this. They say he's just a gamer. That means he has talent, he's competitive, and just loves to go out there and gets the job done.
Split backfield here, trying to beat the play clock. Here's the handoff, running right through the trenches. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there. As we set now, the defensive starters out of South Carolina, former first-round pick Stephon Gilmore.
Every NFL team needs about 3 or 4 cover corners, and there's no doubt Gilmore is a very good cover corner.
He's got the catch. Sankey's tackled down after a gain of 15.
Tim, when you get down the red zone, you have to be very careful as a quarterback not to turn the football over. Good decision that time by the quarterback. Gets the completion, and they get a nice, solid pickup that time.
Offense lines up here. They better hurry to get the snap. Gets the handle here. And Alonzo in on the tackle. That's second down coming up. Keeps it here. Sticks to his hands. Touchdown, Tennessee Titans.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
The Titans now will tack on the extra point. And the extra point is good. Ryan Succop, ready for the kickoff. Spiller's just going to wave his arm here and make the fair catch. First down coming up. Spiller takes his spot in the backfield. Handoff by Manuel. Woodyard in on the stop. Second down. Williams is a receiver in the slot.
C.J. Spiller. He's got a little bit of daylight here. How impressive was that by Spiller?
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Here they come back to the line after the 50-yard gainer on the previous play. Good for only a yard.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Takes it again to the right side. They'll mark him at the 22.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
That last play was a run. Third down coming up. The Bills line up in the pistol offense. Jackson is in the backfield. Welcome back to this defensive showdown. After that run, third and eight for the offense. The defense comes out of the dime. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Should have had it.
Well, he dropped the football. There's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
The offense is on the field on fourth and eight.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
The Bills from the 22. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll give the ball back to the other side.
The offensive coordinator's just got to make some adjustments here. They can't stop the defensive line from sacking the quarterback. So either keep the tight end in or keep the halfback in to help block for the QB.
First down on the way. The Titans at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Blocker's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Airing it out. Hauls it in. What a call and what a catch.
It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play them man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality corners.
The play clock's running down. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. In the promised land. Touchdown.
When you talk about a running back like this, he doesn't possess the great speed. So for him to score a long touchdown run, that means the defense broke contain. They weren't disciplined. But the biggest detriment of all is they did not hustle.
An extra point is good. Ryan Succop ready for the kickoff. Spiller's going to test the coverage this time. And he's met head on right there at the 20. The Bills come onto the field now for this next series. Williams lined up in the slot. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. Manuel's setting up now in the pistol. First down and 10. They'll call on the services of C.J. Spiller. And he is tackled at the 44.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Going for the home run. Makes the touchdown. This game is tight.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
And the point after is good. The Bills now lining up for the onside kick. Signal's made, and the onside kick works to perfection this time. The Bills' offense now coming out. Manuals lining up in the pistol. First down at the 50. Jackson's got it on the handle.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second and 12. Looking long. And Sensabaugh can't quite hold on to the pick.
Well, we still got a close game here, and you got to try to keep it that way. It's third and long, and you're losing the football game. Don't take a chance on the offensive side. Wait for your next opportunity.
Williams in the slot. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Third and 12 to go. Out to the left. My goodness, what a hit. And the ball falls incomplete.
Well, you're down. Here you are in the first half of the game. If it was fourth and short, I could see the coach trying to switch things around. If he might go for it. But we have fourth and long. Punt that football down there. Don't make a decision that puts your team in a hole that they can't get out of.
The Titans go with the dime formation here on defense. The Titans defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Spiller takes his spot in the backfield. Manuel's got it in the gun. Heaving it down the field. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
The Bills absolutely do not have a lot of plays in that playbook for fourth and long, so I'm still sitting up here wondering, why did you go for it?
The Titans offense heads on to the field. Split backfield here.
All right, here we go.
First down at the 48. Keeps it on the play fake. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, the only thing I can say about that play, it was better than an incompletion. The quarterback gets the completion, and they pick up a yard or two.
It's now second down. Nickel formation here for the defense. They need to get the playoff. Locker is going to take it from the gun. And there's Wright. They are in on right.
This quarterback is one of the best game managers in the league. He never forces the issue. That time, nobody opened deep down the field. He gets the short completion, and now he has a third and manageable situation to deal with.
The Titans come out with a split backfield. Third and one. They're setting up screen. They are in the backfield in a hurry and will bring him down for a loss behind the line of scrimmage. And so now they'll call on Kern to punt the football. Halftime, 2 minutes away. They call on Brett Kern to punt the football. Starting field position here. And Williams is going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. To Williams. This pass is incomplete. That was thrown right into double coverage. Second down coming up.
They've come out in the dime package. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Williams is lined up now as a slot receiver. Second and 10. Set up screen. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of two.
Well, it doesn't get much worse than this, does it? You're losing the football game. Now you're looking at third and long. And look, there are no miracles in the NFL, I'll tell you that. So be smart. If the play is not there, don't force it. Dump it off and wait for the next time you get it.
Third and 12. Chandler's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it. Fourth down, close to the first, so the offense stays on the field. The Titans will come out in the dime. The defense comes out in the dime. To the ground, to the right side, and that's Woodyard in on the stop. The Bills with the gutsy call, and they convert here on fourth and short.
Yeah, it was. Gutsy call by the offense and the offensive coordinator. But look, this guy's willing to take chances, and he tries these plays and these situations every game, and that time they came through.
They go screen with Spiller. Nothing there on the screen. Pass falls incomplete. Second down after the incompletion. Quarters formation here for the defense. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. Will go ground, slashing to the right side. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down. They're going to the hurry. Back to the line now. First down at the 31. On the money. And he's on the sidelines out of bounds.
The slant route, it's a timing route where the wide receiver plants his outside foot at 5 to 6 yards and catches the football 8 yards down the field as he's going across the middle.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Williams, a receiver in the slot. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Jackson's going to secure the handoff. Pollard's in on the tackle. This will be the eighth play of this drive. The Bills are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. Second down coming up. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Manuel from the gun to Williams. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Well, when you play this cover four, in other words, you've got four defenders playing deep, equally spread across the field. Well, who's going to cover the in cuts and underneath? Nobody. That's why the quarterback got an easy completion that time on the in route.
Quarters formation here for the defense. The Bills take it from the 43 to Williams. And they are in on Williams. The Bills will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The long drive continues. Finds his mark.
It's a nice drive by the offense, Jim. They're down. They're driving down the field. Let's see if they can put 7 points on the board.
First down here after the completion. That long gain sets them up here on this play. Manuel standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Wilson's able to swat the pass away.
Good job that time by the defensive player. He reads the quarterback, gets in position, down near his own end zone, knocks that pass down.
What a drive this has been. Second down and 10.
Griffin's able to knock that pass away for the incompletion.
Anytime you get a chance as a defender in your own end zone to knock it down, that's what you do. Nice play by the defensive guy.
Mounting a serious drive. Third and 10. The ball's deflected, incomplete.
Yeah, this defender probably could block a lot of shots in basketball games, too. That's just a wonderful job. Good timing, and he swats the football away for the incompletion.
Offense back on the field here for this fourth and 10 play.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Manuel set in the pistol. He'll throw it over the middle. Makes the grab. Touchdown.
Touchdown. Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The Titans offense ready now to see what it can do. One more snap, and we'll head to halftime. First and 10, play fake. Looking to go deep. Interception. He stacked up at that point. The teams head to the locker room, and we'll be heading to the studio to our pal Larry Ridley as you watch the NFL on EA Sports. Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. The Bills get ready to start their drive. Spiller takes his spot in the backfield. And now here's the first snap of the second half. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of 3.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Griffin's there that time for the tackle. The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. Another carry here. He'll go left. He's tackled at the 30. They are close enough to a first to go for it here on fourth down. Manuel's going to be in the pistol here. The Bills will take the snap from the 30. Feeds him again. This is going to set up a change of possession.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
They come to the line of scrimmage and an excellent starting point. Split backfield here.
We ready?
From the gun. Can't hold on here as this goes incomplete.
These receivers in the NFL, they are so good now. Anytime you see a drop pass, it's almost always the one reason. They took their eyes off the football before it got there.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. They bring in the extra tight end.
Red 18. Hold on, baby. Alert. Alert. Set.
Handoff. Taking it right up the middle. Lawson's there to make the stop.
Always manage the football game. You got to be thinking about it all the time if you're the quarterback. It's a tie game. You're down in here in the red zone. Be careful with the football. You at least want to get 3 points out of this.
Offense lines up here. Play clock's running down.
The give. Middle. Able to make the tackle about
2 yards shy of the first.
The Titans have really been dominant today on the offensive side. In the red zone now, they just take the football and they run it right at the defense and pick up solid yards.
Second down here. The defense comes out in the nickel, trying to beat the play clock.
He was looking short.
Teams in the NFL spend about 30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
Offense lines up here. They'll go ground. Looking. Tennessee is in the end zone for the touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense scoring that touchdown and putting them ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The Bills come out for the next possession. Williams lined up in the slot. Now first and 10, C.J. Spiller. Sensabaugh is an animal on that play.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Manuel's setting up now in the pistol. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Second and 11. He's looking to the right here on this throw. He'll pick up 7 this time. Now looking at third down. No huddle time. Here's the handoff and they'll run it.
They're going to run it right.
He's going to be brought down and that's going to be a 3 and out for this offense. And Williams is in the slot. Bills from the 27. Chandler's got the catch and the first.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing, but you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities for what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Second down now. They're going to the hurry-up offense, and they're back to the line quickly. Manuel from the gun. Down the field. A takeaway. Muscles through the defender.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First down here.
All right, here we go.
Keeps it here. And he's taken down.
Really good job by the defensive coordinator. Good time to call that blitz. Catches the offense by surprise, and they just outnumber him, and they get to the quarterback, and they take him down.
Coming up, second down. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Jake Locker back in shotgun formation. Locker hits Kendall Wright with that pass. Third down now. It's Sankey in the backfield. Right, they better hurry to get the snap. Locker is going to take it from the gun. And there's Walker. Touchdown, Tennessee.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
The Titans lined up now for the point after. It's good. Welcome back. Fourth quarter about to start. Ryan Succop ready for the kickoff. Spiller's going to run this one out. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. They'll run it here. Spiller out to the right. Tackles made. And now they'll try over again on second down. They get set quickly, ready for another snap. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Second and eight. Manuel over to Spiller. Brought down at the 29. Third down. The Titans with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Manuel's lining up in the pistol. Third and eight. To Williams. The reception easy, wide open. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. They're going to the hurry. Williams is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Manuel's going to take it from the gun. No one in sight has the grab.
Well, when your team is behind, what do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The Bills pistol set here. Here's the give to Fred Jackson. Heading right.
Hey, it's late in the game. You just can't pass every time when you're losing. So good job that time by the offense. They throw the running play in there, and it gets a big gain. Good call.
First down here after the run. The Titans come out in a dime package. Jackson trying the right side. Jackson's taken down.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Now the offense in the hurry up. Quick drop back. One touchdown, and this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
The Titans are ready to take it to him. Washington's running this one out. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Titans now will start this drive at the 27. It's Sankey in the backfield.
All right, here we go.
First down at the 27. Sankey's handed the football. Brought down after a gain of six.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
That'll be second and four after the running play. Split backfield here. The play clock's running down.
Sankey's taking the handoff, and that picks up three.
And this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
On the way, third down. We're late in the fourth, and the offense is just trying to sit on the lead. Keeps it here. Got the completion. Keeps churning ahead.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
First down here after the completion. If they're going to have any chance at all here late in the fourth, the defense must make a big stop and give the ball back to the offense. In on the stop.
Well, here we are in the second half of a tight game, and you always hear this, control the tempo of the game, just move the chains, and that's what the offense did that time. Picked up the first down and just keep marching from here.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Let's see how they back up the big play here. First down following the long play. Handoff made. Runs to daylight for the touchdown.
Trains are a big part of playing in the NFL. Good job by the running back making the right decision. Follows the blockers and walks into the end zone for the touchdown.
Ryan Succop ready for the kickoff. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. Bills ready now to start their next series. Take it here from the 22. This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning here in the final quarter. First down at the 22. Launching it deep. And it's intercepted, which should all but wrap up this game. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. First down, pressure on every snap now. The Titans are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Here's the handoff, takes it outright. Green's met at the 30. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. The Titans line up, split backfield. And Washington's lined up now as a slot receiver. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage. The Bills decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one. Now third and five after the run. Locker set, empty backfield from the gun. Gets the sack.
Well, good job that time by the defense. They catch the offense off guard, and they send more guys than the offensive line can block. When you're outnumbered, it's up to the quarterback to get rid of the football. He does it, and he takes the sack.
Spiller's got it on the return, and they are in on Spiller. The Bills offense now marches onto the field. Just about a minute left. It would take a miracle to pull this one out. It's intercepted, and that's going to end the comeback attempt. He's brought down.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down. Let's see what they come up with here. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Still got it after the play action.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
A lot of yardage to make up here after that sack. It's second down. Two tight ends on the field here. Gets the handle here, and this will end up as a two-yard loss.
It's a tough situation for the offense, third and long coming up, but it's a good situation also. You're leading the football game, so there's no reason to take a chance and turn this football over.
All right, Phil, before we go, tell me about the atmosphere down in that winning locker room right now.
It's always a wonderful feeling once you win the football game. Just think about it, Jim. It's